Yo, what's up, guys? Badger here, back with some more GTA 5 online gameplay. And as you can see, guys, we are in my garage right now. One of my garages on one of my accounts. As the title say, let's play a game. So we're gonna play some games on GTA and just have some fun and mess with some people as usual. You know how we get now, guys. This lobby's pretty full, so we're gonna go just mess with some people. Somebody's buzzing me already. Who's buzzing me? I don't know who's buzzing me, but somebody's buzzing me. We're not gonna worry about that, who's buzzing me. So what's up, guys? Those of you guys that ever wanted to see one of my garages, I started the screen off in my garage. We're in my garage right now, one of my garages on one of my accounts. As you guys can see, the cars are lovely. Yes, they're all the same color. This is my personal modded color that I designed myself. That, yeah, I'm not gonna give out the RGB codes for this, guys, so please don't ask, because I never give them out. This is also the crew color of the Range Gods. This is what it looks like when you have it like that three color combination on, like, on brushed steel. This is what the car would look like. Freaking sick. All these cars are like brushed steel with a three color combo. So yo, I love this freaking color. I love how it looks. It's sick as hell, especially on this car too. It's sick as hell on this car. I love that. So let me get this stuff set up so I can see you guys' beautiful comments, because I see you guys are talking now and I can't see it. So let me just set this up really quickly. Let me do this really fast, and then I'll be able to see you guys' comments right away. So, all right, let's do that. Hit that button. Voila. And we're good to go there. So let's open this up. Turn that down so you guys won't hear my voice twice in the background. Wait a minute. And we are, yes, all right, we're good to go. And now I can see you guys' comments, see what you guys are saying. Yo, everybody that tuned in, I know. Damn, you back, bro? Yeah, I'm definitely back. Yeah, I know. I know it's early, some of you guys are getting ready for school, but this is when I have to stream early in the morning. I know I'm a little late this time. Normally I start around like 5 or 6, but yo, I gotta go. Hopefully you later screen. Hopefully Draco, hopefully I'll be able to do that later. So as you guys can see, we're in my garage right now. What is your KD? On this account, I turned a negative KD into a positive. As you can see, my KD was negative 999. It was like that, but now my KD is 724. So every time I get a kill, it continues to go up. It goes up. So I turned a negative 999 to a positive, which is insane. Hey dude, can you explain my name? Wade Zebra Cabra Plays. Wait, what? What? Yo, what does your name mean? Tell me. What up, Dark Shadow? How's it going? Those of you guys that are tuning in, Aussie boy, shout out to Australia. Aussie! My Aussie peeps. I got some Aussie friends. How do you join what? I went back to last gen just to play with friends. Yeah, that's understandable. And you don't have to... The most you have to compete with on last gen, like, even like the playstyle is, the PvP is real on last gen. It's real fighting. You don't have to deal with all that bull shark crap on that you have to experience on Oh, I don't accept friend requests, buddy. I don't accept friend requests at all. Nothing against you, just against other people. Had to turn really quick because I didn't know where that guy was going. Where is he? He's like up there. Could we get him? Oh wow. Dude's shooting him. He's shooting a minigun. He's like spraying a minigun. He's like spraying a minigun. This dude's trying to steal my car. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah. Do you mod accounts? I used to. I stopped. I haven't. My services have been down for a long time, so I don't really mod anymore, as you think. I don't know what he's doing. Is he lagging out? Is he lagging out? Or did he leave? What the hell is going on? I think he left. Yeah, he left. That dude left. Alright, let's get some stuff that we need. Let's get everything we need. Let's get some ammo. We need that. We need that. We need more of these because these are the most important stuff that you need on GTA. Oh, he went the other way. Okay. That dude went the other way. What's good, Badger? Greetings from Germany. Yo. Yo. Roxy. Yo, appreciate that, buddy. Welcome to the broadcast. Good to have you, man. Definitely appreciate the greets. Yo, these cops be ruthless, man. Oh, we just got marksman. Nice. We just got marksman. Yo, what up, Highlander? How's it going, buddy? We got marksman. Is he gonna come this way? Okay, we got him. We got marksman, yo. We got marksman. Where is she? You know what? Let me use my heavy. Oh, that should have been a headshot, yo. Yeah, come on. Cops, you always be helping people get those cheap kills, cops. Jeez. Chilling, losing sleep time because I know, bro. I know. I have to live stream early, bro. I have to. It's best this way. Oh, my car saved your life, chick. My car saved your life. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Minigun? Minigun? Oh, man. I modded this account myself, guys. That's how I have the billions. The billions, zillion, quadrillions of dollars. Oh, my word. Yo, never in my life have I ever pulled out a minigun mid-fight. Mid-fight minigun. Never. Let's get more stuff we need. Never wanna run out. Never in my life. I need to get the heavy. What's this dude doing? I need to get the freaking scope, yo. Oh my god. Then she gets in the car and runs. Earl. He gets in the car and runs. Oh, you getting a sticky bum of life now. Freaking Earl. Earl takes off running. Gotta go sticky bum Earl. Oh my. F it. Let's see. They should give you the choice of calling the police or not as. Yeah. You know, in story mode, the crazy thing in story mode, if you steal another car, you lose your wanted level. You know? Because the cops don't actually know what you are. The cops act like they're real cops. They act like real cops in story mode. I hate that it's like that, and that's stupid. Like, that we don't have that same feature online when we should, you know? So, say, for instance, like, if you get a wanted level, right? The cops don't... Shit, I just blew myself up trying to turn off the music. The cops don't spawn... The cops don't spawn everywhere like they do in online. You know, you'll be bending corners, driving full speed in story mode. I mean, online, right? And they're like, man, you lost the cops, and a cop appear in front of you. It's not like that in story mode. Like, if you lose the cops, they don't know where you are. They'll know what car you... They'll, like, do the dispatcher would do the tell the cops, oh, he's in such and such car, this color, you know, that crap, what cops actually do. But if you steal another car and go another way, they don't know where you are. They don't know where you are at all. Oh, look, Earl came back. Earl about to get blown up. But yeah, I wish it was like that online. That'd be really dope if it was. Oh, you bitch! Oh, you bitch! Yo, appreciate that wave. I'm glad you're enjoying it, buddy. Wow, that's messed up, yo. All that for a car bomb, and still manages not to kill Earl. God damn it, Earl. Earl just killed somebody else. Just wait, Earl. Freaking marksman minigunner. Finally got Earl. Yo, what up, Valentine? How's it going? Welcome to the broadcast. Good to have you here. Can't transfer anymore, but it's possible. Yes, transfer option is possible. It's possible. The transfer option is possible, guys. It's a pain to do now. You just gotta wait the 30 days. You have to wait the 30 days to make the account look old. That's the problem. You just gotta make the account look old. What? Nice shot, Earl. Nice shot. Nice shot, Earl. That was a headshot. This is the best. Yo. Earl got that easy marksman shot. Oh, okay, cops. You shoot me, but not Earl, right? Come on, cops. Come on. Gotta blow myself up now. Don't want to get that easy kill. Badger, can you transfer with a shitty ton of money and monitor accounts and outfits? I'm not 100% sure that you'll be able to do that, bro. I'm not too sure you'll be able to do that. Earl's a runner. Earl is a runner, yo. Earl is a runner. A marksman spammer. Look at Earl. Earl gotta get their distance. Look at that. Nah, Earl, you're not finna get that marksman kill on me, yo. You already got two. My teacher's low-key lit. What the? Your teacher's low-key lit? What do you mean your teacher's low-key lit? I need more of these, yo. More sticky bombs. What do you mean your teacher's low key lit? Where's Earl? Earl can see me, but I can't see Earl. Don't you hate that? Cops got me. What the hell? What console you play? I play on a PS4, guys. Ooh, this dude just killed some people over there. Well, he killed two. Come on. Yo, Earl is like living by the cops, yo. Woo! Oh my word. That rocket, I saw it. Yo, why is there so many freaking cops, yo? Why is there so many freaking cops? Badger, this is your new character? No, this is the old character, guys. Everybody's trying to fight Earl. Legit, like, literally, everybody's trying to fight Earl right now. Everybody's trying to fight freaking Earl. Everybody, yo, Badger, been trying for 15 minutes. Yo, what's up, Biz? What's up, bro? My bad, Biz. My bad. I see you, bro. I see you. All right, Earl. It's 3-2 now, Earl. Jeez. He is a cop, Badger. Oh, man. Who's a cop? Earl? Earl keeps blending in with the cops? Earl getting the God spawns, too, man. Freaking Earl. Freaking Earl. I want to spawn up there with them. I don't want to have to run to them. Oh my god. The chase is real. Ghost killer. Who the hell is ghost killer? Where did ghost killer come from? Oh my. We're going to the hills, guys. This is where everybody's fighting now. In the hills. I don't know what Ghost Killer was doing, but you know, it is what it is. It is what it is, Ghost Killer. Look at Earl. Look at Earl. Earl, don't you try to Kobe me. Earl. Hello, how are you? What's up, Matthew? How's it going, buddy? Welcome to the broadcast. Going to school in about 10 minutes. You going to school in about 10 minutes? Oh, crap. We just fell there. Yo. Ah, Ghost Killer sniped him. Where is Ghost Killer off the radar? What the hell is Ghost Killer? I don't see Ghost Killer, period. Why do you have Viz open up with a Life is Strange? Because I love that game. I love the Life is Strange. It's an awesome game. It's a great game. Ah, so when I hit you with the marksman, Earl, you freaking Earl. Yo, what up, KFP? How's it going, buddy? Welcome to the broadcast. Yo, I keep spawning here. Earl keeps spawning up there. Jeez, Earl. Oh, man. This is crazy. We're having fun up here. Jeez, Earl. Ghost Killer got Earl. Marksman spammers. I don't like the marksman. I don't have the advanced scope on my arm. Freaking heavy sniper. Take those Kobe's. You take those Kobe's. Got your bitch ass. Your roofing ass. Get your roofing. Your grand roofing ass, Earl. Damn you, Earl. Freaking Earl. Yo, man, I wish I could spend the time. Yo, yeah, man. It's double RP and money right now, guys. So if you're definitely looking for ways to make money, then definitely do that. Oh, Earl, you freaking left, Earl. Why would you leave, Earl? We're having fun. Ooh, a bike. Oh, crap. Earl left us. Badger runs through explosives like it's nothing. It's nothing, bro. Bro, it's nothing. It's nothing. It is nothing, bro. I just be buying. Just buying explosives. I just be spending all the money on explosives. Who's this? Who's this coming this way? Think cause you safe in that Karuma? You're not safe. What the hell? He didn't blow up? I don't get it. Is he lagging? I think he's lagging. Oh, player left. Well, that sucks. Can I steal his car? I don't think I can steal his car. I can't steal it. Ooh, wait a minute. I know that car. Oh my god, that's that car you can sell. Nah, I lost it. It's gone forever. It's gone forever. Ah, bitch! The first thing you step into Bill Gates' house is an Apple computer. I finally caught your screen. Yo, what's up? Welcome to the broadcast, man. I hope you guys are enjoying it, by the way. Ghost Killer's all the way up there. Trying to snipe. Freaking Ghost Killer, yo. Let's go mess with Ghost Killer. What? I was gonna say that rocket better eat you using that bull pump. He's using the assault shotgun. I heard that. Eat these rockets. Where is he? Dick shot. Headshot. Alright, let's steal this car. We're stealing this car. Let's take this car. I don't know where my car is at. My car is somewhere on the map. Where's my car? I want to fly like them. That drift though. There's my freaking car. Let's go. Oh man. All right, so we get into my car. Let's go mess with somebody else. Let's go. Wait, what's going on over there? Let's go over there to them. Yo, nice. Yo, I'm glad you guys like the car. This is what a dunk's supposed to look like. A real dunk. And this is that dunk classic right here. Yeah, if you guys missed the beginning, I did a show of my cars off in the beginning. I didn't quite like go through the cars like all together. I probably should do that. Probably should go to my garage, show you guys my cars. Get out the way! Go see what these dudes over here doing. They like they having fun over here too. Yo, I'm gonna go check it out. Ooh, probably should kill myself before I get there. Oh my god, come on. Ooh, he hit him with a rocket. I had to pull the gun out quick, yo. I got in a car with no gun. Oh man, I had to get him. All right, let's go back. I'm Australian. Who else is as well? My Aussie people, yo, welcome to Aussie. Yo, you gonna eat this rocket? You gonna eat this rocket? I should have shot the car. I should have. It's freaking war. It's freaking war right now, yo. It's war. Mayhem. All over here in one spot. Just like I like it. Oh, he's going through the stairs. He's going through the stairs. He's going through the stairs. Yo. You play so good. That's why I look you up, man. For real. Yo, appreciate that, bro. Thank you. I'm just all having fun, yo, because I don't, like, I used to take GTA seriously, bro, but you can't take GTA serious at all anymore, because there's too many stuff here that can kill you, man. Too many dudes, too many lonely CEOs running around here eating bull sharks. Now, that's what GTA is all about now, man. So I don't, you're gonna die. That's just how it's gonna work. You're gonna die, and people don't understand that. I need to get the freaking heavy scope, man. I can't see this dude. I need to get the advanced scope, yo. Oh, see, I hit him. I hit him. I sub, mate. You deserve it. Yo, appreciate that, Matthew. Thank you, buddy. Aw, bitch, you just gonna take my kill? I sniped you twice in the dick. Yeah, see, where is he? I just saw him. He's down there somewhere. I sniped him twice in the dick, yo. I sniped this man twice in the penis. In the penis. Take those Kobe's. Gotcha, bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, please don't blow up the bus. Don't blow up the bus. I would have blew it up. I would have sent all kind of rockets over there if I was you. Don't snipe him. All right, let's see. Oh, man. Cause, yeah, see, I got the heavy, man, but I don't have the advanced scope, yo. I don't have the advanced scope. Like, I forgot to put it on when I modded the account. That was my fault. That was my fault when I did that. Bro, I hear all kinds of marksmen over there, bro. All kinds. You know the craziest thing sometimes? You can see. Hit him with the Kobe's. Oh, crap. I shot the rocket up. Get out of the way. Ah. Bitch. Yo, there's an animation down the street. yeah, there is. I can't buy it, bro, because I'm not 90. Because the when I modded the account, bro, I was supposed to put it on, and I forgot to put it on. Ah! Yo. Don't be thinking you would see. Yeah, I know. See, I can go to the animation, but I can't purchase it, bro. I can't purchase it at all. Run! 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 What? Will it get him? Oh, it was close! It was close! Yo, dudes be spamming the crap out of their marksman, yo. Yo, I don't care. You AFK. I don't care. I don't care. You can stay AFK all day. You know, maybe I need to switch it up to the marksman until I get that scope. Maybe I need to do that.
Wait.
What the hell is wrong? What the hell is wrong with this dude? Let's jump down here. Let's jump down here. I see a bounty down there, yo. I'll take that. Thank you. Oh, man. Yo. Where are your arms? My arms. My arms are gone. Bye, Badger. Love your viz. Yo, Fear Mods, appreciate that, buddy. Thank you for the support, man. Thank you. Definitely appreciate that. Yo, because this is what GTA is all about, man. GTA is all about having fun. Like, you gotta just live it out. Hey, man, I'm gonna die. You know, F the L crap. Dude, so many people be like, oh, take this L. Blah, 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 blah. Well, look, I'm not stupid. I know what you're doing. Because I do it. You better watch your back. See, you should have watched your back. I know that game. I got one Kobe. Oh my god, I got one Kobe. I need more. See, mess. Who just killed me? The NPC. Yo, appreciate that, Chris. Yo, I'm glad you guys are enjoying it, man. This is what I want you guys to sit here. You know, I don't want you guys to just imagine, I'm the gamer, you know. I don't like you guys to come to my channel and feel like you're just watching somebody playing a game, you know. I like you guys to come here to feel like you're watching your favorite, like, cartoon, TV show, or just, you know, engaging with me. This is why I like the live streams, because you guys get to engage with me. And that's what's most important, like, right? Engaging, communication, because you guys get to talk back. You know, you'd be watching your favorite movie or something, you can't talk back. You'd be like, whoa, he's right there. You guys can be like, Badger, he was right there. Did you see him? No. Oh, come here, Ghost. Come here. No, Ghost. I'm sniping in third person right now. Ah! God damn you! That third person sniping, yo. I wanna knife him. I wanna hit him with this hatchet, yo. I wanna see if I can do it. Wait a minute. I saw you. Come back here. Look. Y'all see who's down there? Oh nah. I'm not gonna give him this easy kill. He can't get that easy kill. Marksman to hell. Marksman. Bro, because I don't have the advanced scope, bro, so I can't see how I need to see. And it's killing me because of it. I need the advanced scope. But I can't buy it because I'm not a level 90 and I forgot to put it on when I modded the account, man. That was my fault. What's up, homeboy? Yeah, bitch, let's die together. He rolled into that RPG. Oh, my God. Alright, let's go. Let's try to do this. Let's see what he's doing. Where is he? Yo, F this shit. You gonna take this rocket, bitch. You gonna take this rocket. Ooh! Bro, that was a headshot. That was a headshot. I saw that in my scope. He screams at again, keep killing that. Blues Clues. He said keep killing the Blues Clues faggot. I like that. Nice. Yo. He said keep killing the Blues Clues faggot. Yo, I like that. That's funny. Gonna eat these Kobe's. You gonna eat these Kobe's. Oh, he got sniped by who? Who sniped him? Alea. Nice shot, Alea. This bitch still using the marksman. Are you kidding me? he hid behind a wall and shot me. You bitch. Let's see, MG extended clip. Okay, let's go. We can get that. Yo, this dude hid behind the wall. He took cover and shot me. Never in my life Have I ever tucked cover to shoot somebody? Look, look, watch what he do. Watch what he do. Watch what he do. Watch what he do. He's hiding. He's hiding. He's hiding. Are you kidding me, dude? You gonna continue to hide? You know what? Oh my God, I'm not letting him get that. How you get all the how you get all TBT? What do you mean TBT, bro? What are you talking about? TBT. I'm down to two rockets. I gotta get more rockets. Two more rockets. Let's go. And more ammo. More of these. He's hiding in the alley. Did the cops kill him? I gotta use the marksman, yo. Gotta use them. I don't like using it, yo. Bitch, take that! Take that! Snipe him with his. He's not eating bush arts constantly, though, so I gotta give it to him. He's not. He's not. He's just like, he's eating them occasionally, but not all the time. Like, sometimes he'll eat them and sometimes he won't. Yeah, bitch, roll into that rocket. Roll. I bet he was like, fuck, man, what the fuck is this doing? This dude in these rockets. You damn right. You're damn right, bitch. Yo, he's eating bull shark, that's for sure. That rocket messed his ass up. Gave him a whole new world. Oh crap. Uh oh. It's a whole new world. Dude just shot a firework launcher at me, bro. Ooh, your rocket off. Yeah, bitch. I'm the only one that allowed to shoot Kobe's like that. Did you see the explosion from that water kill? That rocket water kill? Yo, he's mad. He's mad. I know he's mad. I'll be mad. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh crap. Oh crap. That's me when I run out of money. Oh man. Where is this bitch? Oh, there you go. Ah, bitch! Eat that rocket! Bro, yo, those of you guys that are tuning in, welcome to the broadcast, man. Yo, let's get some more explosives. I know he hates it. He hates it right now. This dude literally hates it. He hates these RPGs. He hates it. He's like, this bitch. Why? You know why. You know why you getting these rockets. Now act like you don't know. You know exactly why you getting these rockets. Oh, now you want to move. Damn, dude, minigun? Oh. Wait. I know he's up there. I know he's up there. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Ooh. Nope. 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 Hold on. Hold on. Yo, I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. Oh my god, yo, this, yo, they're pissed. They're pissed. They have to be pissed. Wait. 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 Let's go. It's all about the Kobe's. Look, look, he's letting him go first. He's letting him go first. Ooh. Nope. They're shooting rockets. He's like wall covering shooting rockets, bro. Oh, the cops killed him. Nice. All right. He's like wall covering shooting rockets. I know he's mad about that one now. He's definitely mad about that one. He's gonna be mad because he's like, he spawned on my block. He spawned on my block. Oh man. Come on, cops, do your job. You see this? It's like a standoff. They're trying to corner me. They're so mad. Oh man, they're so mad. I know they're mad. It's like, okay, you go to that side and I go to this side, and we just shoot rockets at that corner where he's hiding. Yo, look at my car. Yo, my car looks so nice. It's just chilling there. I'm surprised nobody didn't blow it up yet. Oh man, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Ooh, yo, what did he hit me with? What did he hit me with, yo? He should have been dead. What did he hit me with? Yo, whatever he hit me with, that shit was OP. I can't see him, but I know he can see me. I know he can see me, yo. Let's not let him get a clear shot. He gotta earn this kill. Whose bike is this? Is this his dude's bike? I think it is his dude's bike. Wait. Where's this dude at? Where's this dude at? Ghost killer. Oh, yeah, that was my fault. Look at this dude. Yo, welcome back, guys. Those of you guys that are tuning in to the broadcast, welcome back. I should have killed myself. I just gave him a free one. That was definitely a free one. Take that, bitch. Took your life. Took your soul. Took your life and your soul. Oh man, let's, yo. Alright, come on, who's gonna come? Is he gonna come around this corner? Yeah, you felt that. You felt it. Don't run back. Let's reload. He's like, yo, I don't know what he just hit me with. The heavy, bitch. That's what I hit you with. Oh man. Yo, if you had the proper sniper rifle, I know, bro. I'm out here sniping with this piece of shit. But it's working though. It's working though. That's just stupid. He's waiting on his responder to spawn back. See, I don't want to run out there and then boom. You know what's going to happen? He's going to like shoot a rocket at me from that corner. Yeah, bitch. Yo, this video should be called Explosion. Bro, nothing but explosions. That's what it's all about. Nothing but explosion. Nope. Nope. Look, he's at Ghost Killers actually like 1v1. Like deathmatch. No, hell no. What the hell? You think I'm crazy? It's two of you mofos. It's about look like it's about to be three. Uh-oh. Let's see where he spawns at. I don't know what that is. That was the worst wall cover ever, yo. Come on, yo. We got him! We got him! And the saga continues. Let's go. Let's go over here. Oh my god. Yo, what's up, running gun? How's it going? You know they're mad. They invite you to a web view. Exactly, bro. Exactly. Eat those Kobe's. Are you serious? That was a combat MG hitting you all in the face, bro. Boom, boom, boom. Yo, those you guys that are tuning in, welcome to the broadcast, man. Good to have you, yo. Good to have you. Where is this dude? Oh crap, I gotta worry about him too. Where is he? Is he still hiding down there? Like wall cover? Where is he? There we go. There he goes. His name's Jewish Monkey. What the fuck? I dare badass to use a pistol. Bro, I'll use a pistol. I'll use a pistol. I'll use the AP pistol. I'll use a pistol. Is he up top? Yeah! Ah! Take that! Use marksman pistol. That would be bad. Let me see if I have it. I don't think I have it. If I don't have it, I have to go buy it, bro. Oh, I do have it. I do have it. I do have it. Let's go. Let's go. I do have it. Are they ghosts? Bro, they're ghosts. Oh, no, they're not. They're not ghosts. Where is his leak? Is that a grenade? Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. He tried to grenade me, yo. Wait a minute. Bro, did you see me? I looked at that grenade. Is that a grenade? Bro, he tried to grenade me, yo. Who grenades someone? Ooh. I got a plan. I don't know why he went AFK, but yo, that's your business. Oh shit! Oh shit! Somebody's heart scoping down there, yo. Somebody's heart scoping. Grenade. Bro, I had enough time to look at the grenade and think about what I wanted to do with my life. That's how long it took that grenade to blow up. Oh man. Alright, let's, yo, I had enough time to think about what I wanted to do in my life. Who is that? Yo, I think that dude left. He left, yo. That dude definitely left. Wait. Let's line this up. Let's line it up. Alright, we missed that. We missed that. Alright, so I don't have to reload constantly. Ooh, he ate that rocket. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Oh, my word. Yo, what up, Lulu Gaming? How's it going, buddy? Welcome to the broadcast. Dude, I shoot rockets too, dude. Just to let you know, I shoot rockets too. No, you're not getting that. Played a guy trying to join. Oh man. Alright, let's see what this dude's at. He's like in this alley, yo. Is he up? Where is he? He was up. He was up. He did go up. Radio killer. Yo, dudes be spamming the hell out of that marksman, bro. I kid you not. He turned around to the marksman, yo. Hey, like your videos and keep it up. They're awesome. Yo, appreciate that, Mr. GTA boss. Thank you, buddy. Yo, I'm glad you guys are enjoying the broadcast, man. This is all lobbies. All lobby kill, yo. All lobby. All lobbies. Let's go. Oh! God damn, Ghost. I had you 13-1. I didn't even know. What, 13-0? I didn't know that. Oh, my God. Didn't know that. My bad. Brohemoth. Oh, I'm running the wrong way. Running the wrong way. These are my kind of fights, yo. He's moving slow, yo. I don't know why he's moving that slow. Earlier, he was moving fast. It's like now he's trying to snipe in third person. Wait, let me get back to Ghost. He's down there somewhere. Where's Ghost? Yo, do you see how the cops be just shooting you up, bro? I love when she farts in my mouth. What the hell? How many accounts do you have, bro? I have like 10, 11, 12, 13 accounts, maybe. Depending on the day. Depending on the day. What was that? Why is he hiding in that little corner? I'ma heart scope him if he looks. Before I do that, let me snipe this dude over here. I see, I can't see him. Well, he's dead anyways. Got four rockets left. Let's make them count. Ah. Ah. Are you kidding me? Dude. Bro. Run. Hit him with the Kobe's. No. Yo, it's like pure fighting over here. Can you show all your outfits, Badger? Yeah, I go to the clothes. But this outfit that I'm wearing right now is not saved. Yeah, this outfit's not saved. Where is this dude? Everybody's like marksman it up right now, yo. My kill. Oh man. It's like Battle of the Marksmen, yo. And explosives with me. I swear the cops be stealing all your glory sometimes, yo. Like, you be trying to get these awesome kills and then boom, you gotta deal with these cops. Wait a minute. He's not gonna see this coming. He's not gonna see this coming. The dude is clearly in the middle of the roof. I don't know why you was even looking up. He's in the middle. Radio killer. Right? Alright, it looks like he's about to climb to the roof now. How do you get up there, yo? Is there a way to get up there? I was close. Wait, oh, now he's on a freaking roof, yo. He's climbing a roof now. Gotcha. Alright, where's the other dude? Alright. Let's blow myself up. You have a new modded account? No, I don't, bro. No, I don't. This account's old. Yahweh is old. Yahweh is an old account, bro. Yahweh is an old account. I'm out. I'm out of rockets. Yo, I'm out of freaking rockets. I gotta get more rockets. I gotta get more explosives, yo. I'm out. I'm completely out. And this bitch just shot me from the rooftop. Alright, let's get more of that. Alright, let's go. We're ready. We're geared up now. We're geared up. Did he run back to the edge? No, he's not. He's on that side now. He's on that side. Like, dude's like all the way up there. What? Who's spamming miniguns like that, yo? Alright, let's go. Yeah, see, he's not close enough to the edge, but he's like in the middle. I don't know what he's doing, but I know what I'm about to do. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I just hit the redo. Like, I know your plug for accounts is not picking up, but that's your only contact. Wait, say that again, bro. Yeah, I don't know who that was, but yeah, he had to get the rocket. Dude is on the roof chilling, yo. Oh, man. How you buy RPGs and you level 55? Bro, they came with... See, when I modded... This is an account that I modded myself. When I did the account, this was... I silly me, like, yeah, of course I put the RPGs, of course. I'm gonna have the RPGs. But, you know, when I modded the account, I forgot to put the advanced scope on the heavy sniper, you know? I forgot to do that. So now I just have like the regular scope, yo. So it's like, man, shit, regular scope. Trying to snipe. No good. No good. Where did you even come from? Where did you even come from? Badger, have you gotten what? Hell no. What the hell? I know this dude about to get that rocket, though. Where's the other mofo? I see you. You can get this rocket, too. Nah, don't run back now, bitch. Take these Kobe's. Jesus Christ. Roll behind the wall. Yeah, bitch. We're gonna die together now. When I said hi to my mom, she said, what the hell? All these niggas clones trying to. Yo, what are you guys talking about, man? Yo, what are you guys talking about? Oh, who's off the radar, man? Who's off the radar? Dude's off the radar now, man. Oh, man. It's like, what? 12, 13 people in this lobby, I guess? Oh, man. I know he was, like, pissed off when that rocket came at him. No grenades. Yo, what happened to that dude that threw that grenade at me in the beginning? Yeah, where is he? Let's go up top to the train station. Let's go up here. Oh, crap. No, let's go back. Let's go back this way. See what this dude's doing. He's about to eat this rocket. Are they together? Dude's on a roof, man. Dude is constantly on the roof. He keeps going to the rooftop. I guess that's what he was looking for. He's like, where is he? He's on the roof. He's always on the roof. Dude, excuse me, I had just burped right there, like all just leftover apple burp just came out of my mouth, just all apple burp. Like, dude keeps going to the rooftop, yo. Bitch, did you just go off the radar? Now he's on the roof, man. Oh my god. They're all on the roof, man. They keep going to the freaking roof. Oh my. Yo, let me go over here and hide, yo. They're all on the roof, and this one's off the radar. Wow, these two dudes are ghosts now. Everybody's ghosts. Yo, I'm probably gonna get into a death match. 50 shades of ghosts. 50 shades of gray beat them like Hulk Hogan. I just saw him. I don't know where he went, but I think he's by the water tower. All right, where's this dude at, yo? It looked like they're both on the roof now. Like they're both on the roof, yo. Well, wherever he was, he just got RPG'd by ghosts. Oh man, where is he? Okay, he's died. He's dead now. Cops got him. Nice. Cops got him. Let's go. Get a chopper, and hop out real quick. Never. Battle of the RPGs. Did he go AFK? Yeah, he did. Ah, bitch! That's for shooting me with an RPG earlier. Alright, let's get a kick in. Nah, let's run. Let's steal this car. Let's steal this car. Nope, he spun behind me. Later, Badger, love the screen. Keep it. Yo, appreciate the holler. Oh, man, glad you guys enjoyed it, man. Definitely glad. Is he AFK now? I think he's AFK now. Well, he's AFK. I'm not going to mess with him. Yeah, I am. F that. I'm going to go mess with him. He's going to get this marksman pistol. Look. He don't even see me running up on him. Oh, my God. Cover. Reload. Look, uh-oh. Dude, I see you down there, dude. I see you down there. Oh, okay, he ran back in. Come on, cops, do your job. Yo, those of you guys that are joining us right now, welcome to the broadcast, guys. Yo, Logan G, I do not accept friend requests, buddy. Nothing against you, that's just my rule. Something that I just don't do. I play alone. Oh, man. And oh yeah, we got 11 people in here. Okay. Wait a minute. What's going on over here? Ooh, wait a minute. Let's go over here. Let's try to get a headshot. Do I got the revolver? No, I don't have the revolver. Look. He's trying to snipe him. But I hope he's not paying attention to me. But if he is, he's gonna be pissed. Wait. I bet you won't come around that corner. I bet you won't come around the corner. This RPG is waiting viciously. It wants to play with you. Let's see how curious he is. You know what? I got something for him. This is what I'm gonna do. Okay, he got the same idea I got. Ooh, hello. Let's keep running. Let's see. Where is he? All right, that dude's on that block. Oh, man. Yo. Oh, my God. Oh, man. Oh, shit. He's over there. Oh, shit. I don't know what he's trying to do. But fuck it. Let's go. Fuck it. F it. Let's go. F it. Yo. F it. Oh, crap. I was out of Kobe's. Oh. All right. Let's get more explosives. We need more explosives. Like, this dude keeps blowing himself up too. He's like, no, nope, he spawned next to me. It's forbidden. It's so forbidden right now. Oh, man. I'm just gonna run circles until he decides to come this way. I'm just gonna stay here, dude. I'm not gonna come around that corner. I know you're holding a rocket. It's either you're holding a rocket or a grenade launcher. I know you're not sniping. Who would snipe from a distance right there? I wouldn't. Yeah, I would. I probably would. I'm stupid like that. Oh my God. Circle run. Every time you're on GTA, you just run in circles. Circle run. Like, look, he's not gonna come. So I'm not gonna come. You're not gonna come. You might as well just come, because I'm not coming. This is just me. I don't come. I'm not that curious. I kind of am that curious because I want to see what he's doing, but he wants this kill, and I don't really care, so I'm just gonna continue running circles. Look, he's getting closer. He's getting closer. Oh, wait, he's gonna round it. He's trying to find that sweet spot to shoot that rocket. That sweet spot. We're both, I got my sweet spot. I'm gonna touch it. No, Lester, I'm trying to touch it right now. I'm trying to touch it. Look, it's the battle of the RPGs. Who's more curious, him or me? Do you really want this kill? Do you want it? Do you? Come get it. I'm right here. He's probably gonna send a mugger at me. So let's set this up. Let's set this up too. Let's just place some sticky bombs. Let's place another one. Let's just have a row of sticky bombs. A row. Oh man. Do you really want this, dude? Look at him. Look at the mini map, guys. Just look at him. He's like, he's debating what to do. What to do? You know what? If you're not gonna call a mugger, I'm gonna call a mugger. What is this dude's name? Okay, Alex Stoll. Let's call Lester. No, Lamar. We gotta call Lamar. We're gonna mug the shit out of him. Just we need to mug somebody right now. That's what we need. Is that the dude from earlier? Mug the shit out of him. Just mug everything out of him. He had a minigun. What the hell? Did you have any money? I don't think you got. He had a freaking minigun. What the fuck? Oh my god. Yo, he had a freaking minigun, bro. A minigun. Who has a minigun? That rocket was off. He had a freaking minigun. Wait, let's hide behind these pillars. Kobe! What's up, Nitro? How's it going, buddy? Those of you guys that are tuning in right now, welcome to the broadcast. It's Marksman versus Marksman. Where is he? Is he hiding in that little? You know what? We're gonna play this game. We're gonna play that game. Let's play it. Oh man. No, you can't, Nitro. No one joins me. Jeez, he's hard scoping with that marksman, yo. He's like spamming away with those marksmen, yo. You know what? Eat these Kobe's like a man. Look. He didn't want those Kobe's. Let's put this on the ground. Oh wait, he spawned on that side. Ooh, you know what that means? Oh, he's gonna feel this RPG. Oh, he's gonna feel this one. He's gonna feel this one. Oh, he got ran over. The dude ran him over. Wait, where'd he go? Aw, oh, shit. Yo, hey Badger, welcome to the screen, guys. Those of you guys that are tuning in, welcome, good to have all you guys here, man. Oh man, we're just having some fun messing with these guys, yo. That's all we doing. We just trolling away as usual. Do you hear that minigun? Do you hear that? Like, wow, dude ran around a corner like this. He ran around a corner like this. Like, why would you even shoot with a minigun? You see how you run with a minigun? Who does that? Oh, yeah, they do. They do. They do that. He's still shooting with it. We didn't get him. Oh, man. Like, I like this up. Yo, appreciate that, CJ. Thank you, buddy. Yo, my car is still in the same spot. Yo, that is a miracle on GTA. Like, literally. For my car to be chilling there still and not blown up, wow. This is, we're in the same freaking lobby we've been in from the beginning to the end. All right, let's go. Can I join you? Yo, I do not accept friend requests. Guys, this dude is still killing him with the minigun, yo. Like, this dude's like a minigun expert, man. He's like a minigun Houdini. Aw, come on, Alex. Really? At least I don't blow myself up right at that point. Alright, we need more of these. We need more Kobe's. We need more Kobe. The fight has died down too. It's just us three now. It was more. Oh wait, he's in a pause menu. Oh, we didn't get him. We didn't. Woo! Oh Lord! Oh! Oh my God! Oh my God! Run! Shit! Bitch! What the fuck is your problem? Yo! You did all that. You did all that. All that for a kill you couldn't even get. All that. All that for a kill you couldn't even get. Oh my God. Oh my God. Where the other guy spawned at? Wow. Alright, we got the headshot. We got the headshot. Dude keeps spawning in the same spot, yo. In the same spot. Oh, shit. Keep running. I don't want your one-on-one deathmatch. What the hell you think we've been doing the whole time? What the hell do you think you've been doing the whole freaking time? Like, literally. Yo, those of you guys that are tuning in right now, man, welcome. 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 Good to have you. Good to have you. Oh, man, the last thing we're probably going to do is a deathmatch, man. It's been nothing but war. Let's play a game. Where is he? Is he going to run out? Is he going to run out? Will he run out? Will he run out? No, he's not that curious. He's not that curious. Let's go. Yo, have you ever farted so much in one place that the color starts to... Oh, are you kidding me? How did you not die from that, bro? How did you not die from that? It's cool. It's cool. Are they teaming up now? Are they teaming up? Oh my God. No. No, we gotta shoot the Kobe's. We gotta shoot the Kobe's. 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 Turn around. Yo, did they just team up? Did they just team up? Yeah, they did. Yeah, they did. They just teamed up on me. Oh my God. Yo. They just teamed up on me. They really did just team up on me, yo. It's cool. It's cool. It's like that now, right? This is what we're doing now. This is what we're doing now. You guys are teaming up on people. Or have they been friends the whole entire time? I just never noticed it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Yes. Badge, are you a modder? No. I used to mod. I used to mod for like cars and clothing and stuff. But I don't mod anymore. That was on the PS3. I was a good modder. Where is he? I don't want to walk into that job and then, you know, that shit happens when you walk into a job. Come on, Alex. Oh my word, freaking Alex. Oh man. Where is it? Okay, Alex is over there. Yeah, my service has been down, guys, like Dope Boy said. My service has been down for a while. Ah, shit, I'm stuck. Wait. Ah, shit, I'm stuck again. Wait. All right, here we go. I'm not stuck anymore. Where are you? Yo, damn you, Alex. See, this is why I have to keep hitting him with the heavy, man. Because even when I hit him with the heavy, he does the same thing every single time. He blows himself up. Are you kidding me? Oh yeah, he's wearing a bulletproof helmet. That's right, Badger. Oh my god, Alex. See, I don't have a bulletproof helmet, man. I don't have a helmet. I don't have one because I don't need one. I don't need one, Alex. I don't need one. I don't need a helmet, Alex. I don't need it. Wait. Uh-oh. Oh man, yo. Oh man, we probably should go do something else. I'm getting bored of Alex. I'm getting really bored of him and his ridiculous marksman spamming. Bro, that's three. That was like three shots, bro. Wait, let me reload. What the hell is wrong with you, dude? What the hell is wrong with you? The hell is wrong with you, dude? They're like, hey, let's corner him. Yeah, they're definitely pissed off. They have to be pissed off. I'll be pissed off. Oh, now they blew up my car. Now they blew up my car. After all, from the whole entire time we've been in this lobby, now he blows up my car. He must have read the license plate. He was like, wait a minute. What is this mother... Yahweh. Yeah, bitch, my name Yahweh. Yahweh, bitch. Nope. You ain't getting that kill. Better show us your outfits. Yeah. I'll definitely do that. It's a bit hard right now to do that, guys. It's a bit hard. They teamed up on me. First they was fighting against each other. Then I guess they both went to game chat and was like, hey, we can't fight each other anymore. Let's fight him. All right, let's buy some more of these. Let's see, get some more of these. Get some more of these. Get some more of these. Oh! Yo, Rocket game suck, bitch! Yo, Rocket game suck! Oh my god. Bro, you know they pissed off when they use miniguns, bro. You know they pissed off when they use miniguns. They're beyond pissed off. Okay, we need more Kobe's. We gotta get more Kobe's again. When you pull out the minigun, it's serious, yo. It's serious. It's not fake anymore. It's no longer fake anymore. Oh man, I need. Oh yeah, I needed more proxies too. Oh, wait. It's no longer fake anymore. Wait. 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 Look. Look, he blew himself up. He was like, nah, man. He keep hitting me with them Kobe. You damn right. I'm going to Kobe this bitch out. All day. Every day. Kobe day. That's it. Black mama, bitch. All right, let's fix this. You know I can still get you from there, dude. Like, I can still get you, dude. Like, I can definitely still get you. bitch, take that rocket to the face. Yeah. Badger, if you say this, hi, my name is Pinky Wagon. My name is Pinky. Wait, what? Pinky Wagon? Oh man. Oh shit. Wait, nope. Bro, Badger, yo, I'm so crap. I just said my name. What a spawn. What a spawn. Oh man. Yo. Be alright, gotta go play running gun. Alright. Oh man. Badger, you know crew Grim? Grin? No, I don't. I don't know them. I don't know them at all. Not that crew. I don't know that crew. Oh man, yo, I'm having too much fun with these dudes. Yo, shout out to Rosebud. I just noticed that she came to the chat. Yo, shout out to Rosebud. If you guys don't know who she is, check out her channel, man. She's an awesome GTA gamer, man. Definitely check her out. Sub to her channel if you guys don't know who she is. She's really incredible. Like one of the baddest GTA girl gamers I have ever seen that play GTA. Yo, she is freaking awesome. All right, let's see what we have here. GB! I see you, GB! Yo, where did this dude spawn at? Oh, Alex is down there. Alex is down there. How far is Alex? Where is Alex? Is he like... Ooh! Ooh! Yo, I'm so rusty with the marksman because I don't use it. Oh man, like your cars, bro. How long did it take you to get all those cars? How long did it take me to get the cars that I have? Oh crap. Oh, he barely made it around that corner, yo. He barely made it around that freaking corner. He's on the bridge. He's on the bridge. I'm sick, out of school. We're a GB, so I can't sub. Yo, jeez louise, bro, they're hard scoping like crazy. Love your videos, Badger. Yo, appreciate that, bro. Thank you, Carlos Gaming. Oh, yo, these dudes are hard scoping, man. Yo, it's 2v1 and they're both sniping. Bro, it's 2v1 and they're both sniping, yo. Oh, man. All right, let's find him. How can you see me from all the way over there with the marksman? Yeah, blow yourself up. Nah, bitch, not today. Take that heavy shot. Isn't it, like, crazy how well the marksman has, like, a range? Like, the marksman, like, can, like, is better than the heavy. Like, the zoom in. Cause you can see dudes far away. You have been like standing there with the heavy sniper, and that you're in the middle of the road. That person in the middle of the road, but they're like kind of far away, and like it's not like the resolution is not loading in correctly, and it's like that person is like in the middle of the road, and you know they're there, but you can't see them, like they're disappearing. But with the marksman, you can see them perfectly. It's freaking crazy, right? freaking crazy how well you can see them. You know what? F this. Eat that rocket. He ran back. He knew it was coming. Ooh, nope. Oh man. Yo, oh man. They're pissed. They're beyond pissed. They're so pissed right now. It's not even funny how pissed they is anymore. It was like this was literally a war between so many people over here, and then these dudes just decided to gang up against me. They decided to team up. Where are you? Are you in a glitch? Bruh, I'm done. You're in a glitch wall. I'm done. You're in a glitch wall. Italiano. Oh man, I'm so done. Dude, you're in a glitch wall. I am done. There's no point. If you're in a glitch wall, the fighting is over with you. You are irrelevant. You are irrelevant now, bro. I don't want to get ran over by that truck, because I know that's what's going to happen. You see what I'm saying? I can't see him, but he can see me. Look at that. You see what I'm talking about? RPG the wall. Yeah. Where is he? Where's Alex? Is Alex trying to get in the wall too? I just blew myself up. So how can I transfer a modded account since they put the limitations on? Well, you have to wait 30 days, bro. You have to wait the 30 days. That's the only way. You have to wait the 30 days, bro. I can't believe this dude's inside a glitch wall, bro. Who does that? He does. He does. No, bitch. Are you kidding me? He was looking the other way. Let me look at this, yo. He was looking the other way. He was literally looking the other way. His back was facing, not facing me. His back was facing me. Crap. What I'm saying. Let me look at that. Let's see. Yeah? Okay. Alright. Yeah. Alright, where is he? Where is Alex now? Alex is all the way down there. Where is Alex? Look at that. Look at that marksman spammer, yo. You know what? F it. There we go. He's like, There we go. Let's see. So after 30 days, I can transfer. Yes, after 30 days, you can transfer. But it's just the account has to look old, bro. That's the only downside. You need the account to look old. And if the accounts look old, then you're good to go. Who's that over there? Somebody's over there. Yeah, the account must look old, bro. It has to look old. If it doesn't look old, then you won't be able to transfer it, man. That's just the way it is for right now. What are you doing, dude? He's just standing there. He's like, yeah, so, okay, let's talk about this. So, account transfer, right? This is how it's working now. So, Rockstar took away the whole option to be able to transfer accounts, right? They took that option away. Why? I have no clue. I have no clue why. So the thing is now, like, if you try to transfer a brand new account, it won't go, because it's like rocked. It can detect that the account's new, hasn't been played. So when the modder that mods your account, make sure he mods the time of day, minutes played, hours, all that stuff. Make sure he does all that crap, right? So if he does all that, that will help you out a lot. Help you out a lot. So, and then you want to wait the 30 days. Now, I'm not sure how much money you need to have. I'm not sure if they'll detect the cheating money and stuff, but they probably will. They probably will. Dude has a minigun. Have to get those rest of those free aim kills, yo. Well, he sucks at shooting rockets. Yeah, so you just have to wait, bro. What console? We're on the PS4. So you just have to wait those days, bro. So when a modder's doing that stuff, make sure he does all that stuff so it won't be no problem. Because this is what I would have done if I was Rockstar. If I was Rockstar, I would have just left the whole transfer feature there. I would have just put the feature that can detect if you have a modded account. So the money part is the problem, guys. That's the problem. The money might be the problem. So I'm not sure how much money you'll have, but you can take that chance. So what I think you should do is download a USB mod. If you got a PS3, download a USB mod, modded account with money. Call this like a dummy test account to see how much you can do. So mod a dummy account. Once you mod that dummy account, like, you want to test it out, mod it, put nothing but money on it, nothing else. Don't waste your time. Just put money on it. And once you put the money on it, then you want to go from there. You just want to try to wait the 30 days and transfer it and see what'll happen. They think they're slick. Yes, I'm going to show my outfits, guys. I just have to drive away from them. I got to drive away. Where are they? Look, 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 look. He wants to snipe me, but he can't. Oh my word. That's one. All right, Alex died. Jeez. Shit. Bro, they are beyond mad at me, bro. They are mad at me. Alex, you're gonna eat these Kobe's. Yo. I need a new account. Yeah, so test it out on a dummy account, bro. I gotta check it out, see what glitch. Nitro, I gotta check. Oh shit, I just got hit by a car. I gotta check out, see what glitch is out, bro. I'm probably gonna wait till the 1.4 to see what is out, what's new, what's gonna happen with that. Let's go up here. Bro, this is ridiculous, bro. This is ridiculous. This dude's been using marksman all day, and I know he's pissed off at me. Look, 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 look. He thought I was at the bottom. Yo, I'm surrounded right now. I'm surrounded, yo. I'm surrounded. I'm surrounded. Okay, he's going after him. Crap, did the cops kill him? Yeah, the cops did kill him. Oh man. Yo, we've been going at this for like the longest now, bro. The longest. I'm taking that. If that. I'm taking that. Oh man, I'm taking that kill. I'm definitely taking that. Yep, Alex. Yep. I knew it was coming, Alex. I knew it was coming. Oh, I gave that to him. I gave that to him. Yo, I should have just blew myself up. Should have just blew myself up, yo. I gave him that kill. I definitely gave him. I gave him Alex a couple kills, yo. They be down in hard scoping, yo, for glory. They be down in a hard scoping for glory, yo. That's why I don't like using the marksman, because it's not relieving. Wait, let me blow myself up. He spawned on a bridge. He spawned on a bridge. Bro, I'm always trolling in TDMs, bro. I'm always trolling. Let me go in this. Wait, can I go inside the clothing store? Crap. I was gonna show you guys my outfits right now. Woo! He got me, yo. He definitely got me with that one, man. Had to shoot a Kobe really quick. Yo, this is ridiculous. Yo, it is ridiculous. But this is how it's been. It's been like this for the past, what, hour or two? Yo, we've been fighting forever. I've been in this lobby fighting forever with these dudes, yo. Look. He's still using them. See, he wants those kills back. He wants those kills, so he's gonna come. He's gonna come out. He wants those kills, yo. Alex wants those kills. You know what? Watch him. He's gonna blow himself up. Let's just keep launching Kobe's out there. Let's just keep launching Kobe's. All right, he's dead now. Alright, let's buy more Kobe's. Buy more Kobe's. Get more of these. Blow myself up. Yo, the last thing I'm probably gonna do, no arm glitch. Oh man. The last thing I'm probably gonna do is show you guys my outfits. Wait. Is he on a roof now? He's you're playing. Wait, what? All right, he's AFK. Where is he? He's on a roof somewhere. He wants me. I know he's up there. I can't see him, but I know he's up there. Alright, let's blow myself up. I know he's up there. Alright. Badger, someone is trying to sell an account with Biker DLC for 200. What the f- Yeah, that doesn't exist. That doesn't exist at all. That's fake. That's all fake. If someone's trying to sell you something like that, that's all fake, bro. Oh, man. Can we get to the roof from here? I don't think we can get to the roof from here. Oh, he was on the freaking roof. Oh, it's fake, but yeah, it's definitely fake, guys. Don't do that. Don't buy that. Who is this? Oh, that's who that was. He's in the organization now. Alex is so heated, bro. He's been on every roof in the game. He's been on every roof in the game by now, yo. That's how mad Alex is. Alex, get off the roof, Alex. Word, we got incoming jet. Incoming jet. Why? Yo, here's my. Let me show you guys my outfit, man. Oh, man. Okay, I got some breather room. Let me show you guys my outfits. All right, here we go. So, this is an outfit that I just put together. It's not saved at all. It's not saved at all. This is one of my toxic shadow outfits. I made this in game. Didn't mod that one. This is my outfit number one. I like this outfit. I like how it looks. Especially with the checkerboard, the checker socks, the checker shoes. And this is outfit number two. I like this outfit. Another checkerboard outfit. This is outfit number three. Let me go stand over here. Cause I know he's coming over here trying to snipe me. Nah, bitch, not today. Not today. Alright. Here's another outfit. Oh my god. Freaking civilians. Alright, here's another outfit. All right, here we go. Who's on outfit number three? All right, here's outfit number four. This is my outfit number four. This is what I could have been wearing the whole entire time. Damn, that controller is annoying. Yeah, it is, bro. I'm sorry. It's like right there. This is outfit number five. It had the Rockstar logo on it, but it disappeared for some reason. I don't know why it went away. This is outfit number six. Invisible body with the gloves. Outfit number seven. And then this is outfit number eight, my vampire. And this is outfit number nine. This is when I want to be a dick. This is my dickhead outfit. So bright. I'm so bright and colorful with this outfit. Let's see. All right. Yeah, my helmet's gone because that's what happens. That's what happens on here now. The helmet disappears. Is he underneath? He might be underneath. Yeah, he's underneath. He's underneath. He's definitely underneath. Where is he? He's down there. He's down there. He's down there. The jet's with me, guys. If you guys are wondering, yeah, the jet's with me. Oh, man. Well, those are my outfits, guys. Those are my outfits. We're probably going to get into one more thing. I see you, Nitro. I see you. I see. So, we're probably going to get into one more thing, guys. Badger, you need Biker DLC. Biker DLC doesn't come out until October 4th, guys. October 4th. That's when the Biker DLC will be released. Yeah, the jet's with me, guys. If you guys are wondering, yeah. Blow myself up. I'm Swedish, GB. Yeah, October 4th is the Biker DLC. If you guys didn't know, definitely check the newswire. You'll be able to see all the cool stuff that you've been looking for, that you want to see right now. This dude is underneath the bridge. He is about to get picked up. They're underneath the bridge right now. Yeah, they're underneath. They're down below. They're down below. Oh man, he's forever sniping, man. This dude's forever sniping, man. Forever. So, yo. Oh, my sniping's all over the place right now. Sniping's all over the place right now, yo. Nice last screen. So, yo, man, hey, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Nitro came in here. Nitro, get those jet kills. So, man, yo, I hope you guys enjoyed it, man. Like, it's been great. It's been really fun, yo, really fun. Really fun. I'm glad you guys enjoyed the lobby crazy war, man. Like, literally, we've been in this lobby the whole time. This is what I call a good fight. This is... Don't have to worry about too much, you know. It wasn't too many people spamming bull sharks in the beginning. Yeah, it was like a couple, but you know, they all left. They got tired of me killing them. Talk about that spawn. Oh man, so it's definitely been great. It's been fun. We've been having a great time. All right, he's on that rope, or is he underneath? It's been great. We did a lot of killing and a lot of war action that you guys like. You know, we've been doing all this stuff. All this war stuff. Nope, bitch. All this war stuff. Great morning. Great live stream. Yo, you guys are freaking awesome, man. Like I said, it's been nothing but pure action war, guys. He's gonna blow himself up. He's gonna blow himself up. Yeah, he blew himself up. He blew himself up. I like the video. Keep it up. Yo, Mr. Louie, appreciate that, buddy. Thank you. Thank you. So, yay. I hope you guys enjoyed it, man. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Nitro's probably gonna go kill that guy. It's been great. It's been great. It's been fun. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'll probably do another live screen later on, probably like another hour. I'll probably live screen something else, but hey, I'm gonna go take a break, get a bite to eat. So this is Badger signing out. This is Badger signing out, and I'll see you beautiful people in the next one. Peace.
Yo, it's been real, bitch. It's been real. Later.